Between August 2012 and December 2014, Under Armour will make a donation of over $1 million to the Wounded Warrior Project, benefiting injured service members and their families. The K62 Under Armour Wounded Warrior Project Polo is available in medium to 2 extra large. It has all the technology and features you would expect from Under Armour. Here it is next to our proper polo shirt. The following t-shirts are all part of the new Under Armour Tactical line. Under Armour's patented charge cop material adds quick dry performance, anti-odor technology, and the signature moisture transport system that wicks sweat away from the body. Here we have our boss showing our model how to properly use our rocket launcher. Bulky extra fabric is eliminated in these shirts to allow for better mobility. One of my favorite caps is the Friend or Foe Subdued Flag Cap. You'll notice the Subdued Under Armour logo on the right side, and on the left side, the Subdued American flag. This is our green tactical G1008 cap and our green T1008 Freedom shirt. I just love the way it says Under Armour Freedom on the back of that shirt. Combined with that Under Armour logo on the back of the cap, it looks really neat. And one of our best-selling and most comfortable caps that we offer today is the G1011 Wounded Warrior Project cap. To see all Wounded Warrior and Under Armour products, please click on the Under Armour brand logo on the website.